Some breaking news. So Congresswoman Susie Lee has tested positive for COVID-19. She has also revealed that her mother also recently died. Well, Lee said that her mother passed away yesterday after months of deteriorating health. But she says that she traveled to Ohio on Monday to visit her mom and says that she took precautions. She tested negative on Sunday, but then tested positive today.